happening. Logan Airport is getting a $50 million upgrade. It's part of a billion-dollar plan by the Biden administration to upgrade 85 airports across the country. The money will be used to expand and update terminals and other facilities. Transportation Secretary Pete Buttigieg says the projects will make flying safer, more efficient, and help meet future demand for travel. The money is coming from last year's infrastructure bill.